Hello and welcome to my channel. Today is the Michael Kors watch, and this watch is actually works, but it has problem with the chronograph. I can start chronograph, but I cannot stop it because there is no lower button here. And I can use some tool like this to press it through and stop that hand. And that hand stopped. And then I can run it again. Then I can stop the chronograph. And I can return the hand back to the original position. So we just found out that chronograph works, and there is a reason to fix this watch by installing this pusher or button. To do that, I will use button from abandoned the case of the same watch, no movement inside, nothing, but there are buttons. So we will remove one button from this watch and install it to the other watch. So we will go through two procedures. One is of removing button, and another one about installing it. So two lessons could be learned. So we can see two buttons or two pushers, two chronograph pushers inside of this watch. And not only in this brand, but in many other brands, these pushers are designed in the same similar way. So there is a clip, and it holds the button inside of the case. If I will remove this clip, then I can remove the button. And I will use screwdriver to push clip out of button shaft, and the screwdriver should cover both ends of clip, and I will push it down and clip will go out from the groove. And here is the clip. We can remove pusher now. So this pusher has several components. First is the spring, and another one is the metal washer. And I will remove washer and spring from the shaft of this pusher. But also inside of the watch there are some other two washers that left inside. There is one and should be second one. There you go, there's the second one. Okay, so we can move this watch out and start to work on the original watch. But first we need to clean all these components. Okay, so these parts are cleaned and I can start to assembling it. And putting this spring. Then metal pusher. And then two rubber rings. And this is how it looks like after assembling. So now we need to open this watch. Removing spring bar to disconnect the bracelet. And then we'll unscrew this. This is a movement holder, and I will remove the stem. And movement itself. Now, and I need to clean this socket. Just pushing a little bit paper inside. Before inserting the pusher, I need to prepare socket by putting some waterproof grease, and I use this grease again. It looks like this. Taking a little bit and put into the socket, and now we can insert the button. So now we need to fix a button inside of the watch, and I'm using a little bit oil to put on the shaft of this button, so this E-clip will be not sliding down. And I'll put it over here. And I will press it down so it will be in that groove. And now it's holding inside of the case and can be used to work. Now I will put movement back. And stem. And movement holder. And we can check how that button works. And let me move hands so it will be more visible. And start chronograph and hold it and continue and stop it and return to the zero position. So everything works, and I think this is all for this video. And thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye now.